All right, guys, back at Crime Scene Cleaner. I believe, this is episode numero 9, I think, since the last time we played it. I'm trying to finish this thing up. I don't want to keep being stuck on this game, but yeah. You're probably not wrong, Kiki. The last level took forever to beat. Can you change the... Well, let me change it. I got it. All right, no task. Go to the car. Sorry, I forgot what we're going to do. What is this? Calling dead? Big Jim's warehouse workers. Oh yeah, the warehouse. This might take a while. I want to try to beat both of them tonight. If I can beat both of them, that would be phenomenal.
It'll be a long night.
Probably.
This was the moment Big Jim was at his weakest. There were so many people going after his ass. He needed to make a choice. If not, there probably wouldn't be anything else to anticipate but his imminent downfall.
Okay. Oh, still loading in. Okay. Please don't tell me I gotta take all these bodies to this truck.
I'm here.
Good. Now listen. The power is down, so find a way to turn it back on. It will help you a lot with your job. Obviously, when one thing goes wrong, more disasters have to follow. Those
fools. Oh, Lord.
Next to cleaner, I should definitely add electrician to my CV.
I gotta get the power back working. Fuck, how did... Okay. Anything in here? No? Anything in there? I'm gonna miss something in here. I just know it. I'm missing something. This is too much. This is already too much. Okay, can you get up the stairs? Jack wagon? Oh my god, get up the stairs. No power over here, or I can steal this? Well, I stole something. But I really wanna...
No need to look for the bodies.
Where the hell is the power?
I can dump bodies down this hatch. If I can get it to open.
Is that what I'm gonna do?
No power. This thing won't budge.
Okay, I need power. Colorful boxes. Find clues about what happened? Why do I care? I just want to get the power back on. I can't see anything. This is terrible. Can I use this ladder? I don't care what happened. Turn on the main power.
I have to put it all back.
Do I need to put all this stuff? Oh shit. Something about, what's going on? Oh, he crashed. He's just looking at me. He chill. He's a chill dude. This is gonna take forever. Where is the power? Okay, I was. Okay. Can't do nothing with that. Shit, what the fuck is this? Oh, okay. That's like wine or something. Oh, there we go. Power supply. How do I get down there? This place is huge.
The power switch should be around here somewhere.
Caution, low ceiling watcher. Is this it? There we go. All right. Hopefully there's like nothing in here that I have to like clean up. Oh, can I get in here? Okay. What's down in here?
The vents look cleaner in the movies.
Yeah, what's going on down here? I wonder if somebody actually like escaped down off up in here. What is this all about? Oh. What was that, a fish? Some cash? It's pretty nice. Yeah, let me get up out of here. Don't forget to water plants and yourself.
This job is the best. Nothing out of the ordinary ever happens, so I have a lot of spare time to take care of my plants. Thanks for believing me. Now, I have to go for a quick round to give off the impression of a very busy person. See you soon.
The hell? Okay. This is gonna take quite a while, y'all. Let's see what's in here. Something in there. Nothing in there. Can I get up over here anywhere? Nothing. Water plants. Not water no damn plants. What is this, money? Oh shit. I ain't know we're dealing with money in here. Okay, so what was the point of getting in here? I don't see a point, really. Anything up there? Nothing up there. Can't even know what's that. Anything that I'm missing? No, that's... Oh, no. Don't do that. Put that in the trash. Okay, so I'm just back out here now. Is this a quick way to like get the bodies out or something? It might be a quicker way instead of going, but I'm gonna just go ahead and start cleaning up because this is gonna take a while. Where was that water at? Was it up here? Well, let's take the, wait, can I can use the, how many bodies are there? I know there's one over here. Oh shit, I broke his spine. Here, mate. Oh man, his spine like it was broke. Oh. How do I turn this on? How do I turn it on? It's upstairs somewhere. You son of a, okay. Let's follow it upstairs. Oh my God, this place is huge.
Looks like an access card.
Well, to what? What am I accessing? Let's try to get these bodies out first. What's the fucking, really? Okay. I need to like, what about over here? Due to device malfunction, please do not use more than 3 panels simultaneously. If more than 3 panels are used, the entire system will shut down within seconds and will need to be restored from the downstairs. We have scheduled an electrician to fix the issue and he will come tomorrow in a few days soon. Okay, anything steel in here? Doesn't look like it. Okay. Nothing in there to look at. Is that stealables? Okay. Nothing to do there. Did I call the elevator? Okay. I don't think there's anything in here for me besides that room. Don't know how to get in there. Which key code did I get? This one? Miss Raspberry? What? This door open? What's up with this door? Okay. That's not gonna get me over there. I'm gonna just fall and break my legs. What's in here? Skull worth $300? Okay. That's it? Nothing else in here? Okay. Crate. Oh my god. Take this gun. Let's get these bullets up, I guess. That's not what I wanted. That is not what I wanted. Put this back in there. Trash can, my mans. Is that it? Looks like it. Can I get over there? Am I have to use a forklift? Oh. I didn't realize I can open these up. Same one I was just looking at, ain't it? Can that one open up in the back? Nope. Nope. Oh, ladder. Nope. I feel like I can get. I don't think this is the way then. There's a way to get over there. Has to be. Okay. What's this? Oh. I only have this card. What's moving? Oh, okay. This is the power. And this is the conveyor belt. What is this? I don't know. It's a door or something. But can I turn this off? Take this out? Okay, looks like I can't. Alright, so let's try to go get the bodies. Can I still not get in here? Nope, still can't get in there. It's blocked, Loopy. Of course you can't get in there. That's kind of stupid of me, I know. We'll work on that. Yeah, I can't get in there yet. So over here. Let's grab this dude. Reinforcements must have got to him. So is this gonna take the body? I think that takes the bodies. Wait, does it? Yeah, that should take the body to where it needs to go. I don't gotta run all the way down. Oh my god. There's so much in here. Oh, I can. 7, 6, 3, 0. I didn't realize I could hack it. 5, 4, 6. Oh. I mean to do that too early. There we go.
Easy peasy.
Okay. Because I'm a certified hacker. What we got up in here? Nothing. There's nothing in here for me. Okay. I haven't even cleaned anything yet, man. Oh, this is that same door we were looking at. Oh, okay. Let me use maximum of 3 panels. Gotcha. Where does this go? Say I use maximum of 3. So open up that window. Wait, what? Oh, it disposed the body for me. Well, that's interesting. They made it a little bit more interesting this one. So I can grab the bodies and put them on that.
Facing the man above.
And it actually takes it for me. That's pretty nice. Yeah, I can just put the bodies on there and we're all good. Is there another dead body in here somewhere? Movie night every Friday, mandatory, relaxing OHS movies first, later movies bring snacks. Something tells me that this was not the movie night they were expecting to have. Any stillables? Any stillables? Can I have some stillables? Uh-huh. It's depressing. I don't have anything to steal. What's this? Today is my turn. Yeah, exactly. It's gonna be really weird tomorrow when nobody shows up for work. Oh, I was like, what is that noise? That's it's not scaring me, but it's catching me off guard. You already stressed this level. Wait, what? Dexter would have the bodies in the ocean by now. He would. Dexter would have been done by now. Oh, that's who just leaves money in a desk on top of a desk like that? Wait, another body got caught. Oh, you know what? It was that dude that the door just opened. I bet that's who it was. He was on the door. Yeah, he was on top of this. Is there another body in here somewhere? Not that I see, huh? There we go.
He probably died in an explosion along with all the electricity.
There you go, buddy. I'm not seeing anything. I'm not seeing any secrets. Okay. Why is this locked? What is that? Is that a person?
More to the collection.
Okay. Damn, this tie-dye is I wonder if I can put the trash on there too. This might be easy. If I can put the trash bags on there too.
Time for a bag swap.
And they also will like go? That's awesome. This may be my favorite job so far. I'm just saying. Cause I like it when things are easy.
Can't pick up anything with a full bag.
Sure you can. Carefully. Carrying the stuff all the way back up there, I mean all the way back to the truck, is always the worst. So if it does it for me, fantastic. I think I bought the thing that prevents me from making footsteps. Do I have any combat points? I don't have any. Yeah, like I don't leave footsteps anymore. I probably should have got a dang sludge hammer. This is gonna take a while. They got me in here karate chopping stuff. I definitely should have got that damn hammer. Can I still get it? Wasn't it in tools? Was it general? Luby's saying this might be his favorite job when later he can't find the last bit of trash. Oh, shut up. I know you're not playing Snap right now, but you're my only Snap streamer online and I needed to tell someone I just got my first Infinity Avatar ever. Have no friends that play Snap. Dude, you should join the Discord, dude. There's still people in there that play Snap. Oh, this costs one. Yeah, save those changes. It costs one for that. Oh my God. That's so much better. Oh my God. When I say that's like such a good thing to get. Oh my God. That is fantastic. That axe might be the best thing I've ever bought.
Trash can first.
It might just be. I'll get that. Oh, I have a katana too, still. A textbook safety violation. I had no idea that I still had the katana. That's amazing. Just chopping stuff up with a katana. That's awesome. I didn't know I had a katana too. That's amazing. I could have saved my skill point. Katana's probably better.
Need to empty the trash can first.
Now I will tell you this. If I can't find the last piece of trash because like the conveyor belt fucked up and I just can't find it, I'll be upset. Okay, I need water. I'm not sure where to get it from. See, that's the kind of stuff that I'll be upset about. Like that one bag right there fell. Like, why did it fall? How did it fall? If one goes like away and I don't know where it's at, I'll be pretty upset. There's gotta be a way for me to get in here. Can I use a step ladder? Step ladder? I don't think this is like. I don't think this is good enough. Okay, come here, stepladder. I'm not sure how to get. I'm not sure how I would get up in that. Oh, there's a fucking magnet. Oh, okay, I see. I see now. I understand it now. I think I saw a blue icon for water. I keep missing. Oh, there it is down there. Is there another one up here somewhere? Is there no water in here? Come on. There's gotta be water up here somewhere, right? Do I have to keep going down there for water? This is not gonna be good. Disposal garbage bags, 5 of 7. Like, where's these garbage bags at? How do they fall off? Because at some point they fell off because I put them all up on here. I'm not even sure if that's actual, like, gonna count. I think that's the only way I can get water is downstairs. Oh my God. Okay. There, just take it. Shit. It's the only way I can get water. Sucks. That sucks, but. Well, let's get to cleaning. I only got 5 out of 13 bodies. That's sad. It's a lot of bodies. Well, let's get to cleaning. Scrub-a-dub-dub. Ain't gonna clean itself. That scared me. I'm not gonna lie, that one actually scared me. I didn't know what that was. I was like, what is in here? Who is in here? How? This is better than the, I think this is better than the, what you call it, the museum was terrible. The museum had too much going on. This was a little bit nice and simple, nice and smooth. Come on. Just clean it on up. I put some music on, you know, but I, you know, me, I'm black. We like to clean up with music, you know, just saying, but I guess it's okay. Oh, this is where this went. There we go. Yeah, I wasn't sure if it would, but there we go. Oh. There is stuff ever. I gotta put all this stuff together. Oh, I didn't even see you, dude. Didn't even see him. I don't think these are actual workers. I think these are like hitman workers. That's what they were. Hit workers. I feel like I'm gonna miss something somewhere and it's gonna be like one little speck of blood. Although I'm usually really good at getting blood, but that last one in the museum, oh my God. That one was crazy. Like real talk, that museum was bonkers. There was so much stuff everywhere. I don't even think they had anything to do with Big Jim. They just called me to help. It's got me hiding crime scenes and stuff. Like that's what's crazy. I wonder where I'm putting these bodies. Yeah, if this was Dexter, man, Dexter would have been, ooh boy, he'd be done already. Dexter don't play. Man. So for that one time, he was tired taking care of that damn baby. And he wrecked his car. Hey, man. That was funny. Am I gonna have to move this forklift back? I don't really want to. Maybe I just push it back like I do the other stuff. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna have to drive it. Honestly, I probably should have kept some of this paint in here. You know, have it be like, you know, kind of realistic. I ain't never seen a workstation this clean before, you know? Just saying. I can't clean it too well. They're gonna get suspicious. You just watched that episode today? Yeah, me and my girlfriend were watching it. We got to the point where, I don't know how far I don't know if you've seen it all before. I haven't seen it all before. We've been watching it though, but Dexter's great, man. I love Dexter. Makes you feel bad, because it's like, you like him, but then you feel bad, you know? It's like, what? There we go. I even add a little sound effects to it. Really? I love this sword, man. I did not know that this was, I mean, honestly, I just got done here. So I got done with the other place, so it didn't really matter, but it's still funny that I didn't know that I was gonna be able to use a sword. Had no idea I would.
Time for a bag swap.
But it's only one piece left. Oh. I think that one missed. I didn't hear no. Psh. I was waiting for that sound. First watch through, my missus enjoying it too. Oh, okay, okay. I won't say nothing else then, because I'm a little bit further than that. Let's get this blood up in this paint. But oh wait, did I just get all of it for me? Okay. So I just gotta.
Won't move like this.
What you mean?
I need to clear the way first. Something is blocking the way.
Is it you? Okay.
It won't move like this.
Get the fuck out of the way. Am I in the way now? There we go. Of course.
Something is blocking the way.
Of course something is. It's right here.
I need to clear the way.
Okay, now it's my fat ass blocking it. There we go. All right. So we making moves.
It won't move like this.
Is it me that's in the way? I hate it when you're in the way and you don't realize it.
Good thing I'm not colorblind.
That's not cool, man. I am. I think I can understand this is orange. Yeah, I am colorblind, but damn. Does this one not go there? It's a blue one. So now I gotta color code these sons of bitches. It's gonna take forever.
I hate my life.
I'm telling you. Orange, orangey, orangey, bluey, dewy. No, greeny, mean green. Come on, that man. This is gonna take forever. They could have automated this shit. Did that go on there? Oh, Lord. This is literally going to take forever. Just this one little section. Does it not go down there? I don't know why I get so country when I play, when I do this song, when I do this, when I play this game, I get country as hell. I'm not even trying to really, it's just coming out. Okay. All right, I think we're almost done with these. Maybe not. Maybe we are not. Okay, green. Blue. Green. 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 Come on, now don't fuck with me now. There we go. Green. Okay, we need one more green. Here we go. Blue. Okay, green. Let's go over here. Green. Green. No, green. Blue. I said we were almost done. We are missing some. There they are. Blue. Yeah, this is terrible. So you mean to tell me if this thing ever tips over again, we just gotta put them back up in here like this? Terrible system. We're missing more? Oh. I don't know if we are, but I'm happy I looked. Anything up here? No. This is orange. Wait, no. This is red. Wait, what? This is acetylene. Did it not go down here? It do. It just didn't look like it. This is a fire extinguisher. I have no idea where the fire extinguisher goes. Probably on the wall somewhere. Oh, there it is. Wait, where's the fire extinguisher right now? Okay. Okay, so we got all those. Got all these. What are we missing? I think we're all good over here. Nope, missing a container. Missing a blue container. Where could that be? Where's the blue one? It's gotta be here somewhere. Where's the container? What is this to TV room? It just got money just sitting in here. Oh, for poker, I guess, or something. Not sure where that one goes either. Don't feel like breaking any glasses. You start to learn that you need to use these sponges whenever you see glass like that. It's not smart to do it otherwise, any other way. All right, let's do that. Is this not getting clean? This goes on the other side of it. Now, in this case, I'm trying to break it so that I can actually pick it up. Wait. Yeah, one of them didn't make it. Hey, I still don't know where that last blue box is at. It's kind of annoying. Okay. And where do you go, Mr. Fire Extinguisher? Tell me your stories. Well, let's clean this up. At least I don't track any footprints anymore, because that was so annoying. All right. Yeah, I wonder if this... I'm pretty sure Luminol will still light this place up if they really wanted to. If they came in here looking for dead bodies and stuff, Luminol would light up like a firecracker. I can use this? Oh. They're talking about the mop. Yeah, I mean, like, imagine your store was so dirty that they came in and they thought that there was a crime scene. You thought they thought it was a crime scene. That would be crazy. But this one, you know, they're gonna think that it was, they're gonna like, what is this? So I can't break this? Come on now, you gotta break. It's like I can't break them. I wanna break them so I can throw them away. He just ain't. I mean, I don't gotta worry about him then. Oh, there we go. Come on, man. There we go. Where does this fire extinguisher go? Guess it don't go in here nowhere.
What could possibly happen that made them so desperate? I wonder. Must be one of Big Jim's guys.
Must be. How many bodies we got left? Got 6 more bodies. On the back of the forklift? Really? No, I don't think so. Oh, I missed a spot though. I'm not even sure where that fire extinguisher went. Where did it go? I almost fell down. Oh, here it is. Yeah, I'm not sure. On the pillar? Oh, you're right. You're so flipping right. Didn't see it. Try to get these up first. Probably want workers, man. Think they're just normal workers? Normal everyday workers? I doubt it. There's something in here. There's something going on. Find clues about what happened. Why does it matter? I don't want Big Jim on my ass. Oh, yo, I am Cal. Welcome to the Loop Troop. Thanks for the follow. Yeah, I don't think that matters. Okay. Let's do that. Clean this on up. We are almost done with this little section of the floor. Yep. I wish that my mop at home worked like this. That'd be cool. That'd be great. We're not gonna be able to finish this little spot. Okay. Let's check it. Select it. Miss anything? Nope. What else is over here? Anything? This is how you get out, or how I got in. Okay. Let's take the mop bucket and let's refill it, because sooner or later it's gonna be needing another one. 10 points for Gryffindor. But why though? Oh, there's water over here. Is that a whole truck full of bodies? Okay, it's one body. But still, a body.
Pay for rent. Ended up paying with his own life.
Ugh. Damn. The way his legs hit the ground. That was nasty. We get rid of all the trash up here. It's gone. All right. Oh shit. I didn't think about that. I guess I gotta use these. Well, let's put some water. Let's put some detergent in here. What's the next one? Strength. And pure detergent. I don't know what the difference is between them. I just like to put them in, mix up the colors. I probably made like some ammonia or something at some point. I don't think it matters. We'll be cool. We'll be chill. There's evidence on the floor over there. I will get it. My man's going fast. Double fisting that thing. There's blood all on the ceiling and everywhere, man. It's crazy in here. I'm gonna finish in here.
They wanted to grab some things.
This dude's name is John W. John Wick. Pack the paintings into the truck. This will be our escape and last payment. And please use this money for a fresh start. I'm on it. All right, well, it's closed now. Oh man, I didn't try to break that.
Can't pick up anything with a full bag.
Damn it. Almost knocked my water down. I've been pretty pissed. Whoops. Okay. Anything over there? Oh, that's in the steel right there. Uh-oh. Am I stuck? Oh, okay. Ugh, it got me out. I thought I was gone. I can use this stool. Oh shit, this is right where I was at. Never mind. I'm dumb. All I did was get over here. Get my damn stool back. I might need to use that later. We already got water and everything. Anything over here? What is this? The demand is high. These suckers really think that this shit is real. Please make another 100 copies and deliver them to the buyers. Orders from above. Okay. Oh, that's right. Come on, man. Just want to go ahead and get that all up. What about down here? Was there anything to clean up down here? Sure, I need to go in there or something. Oh, this dude scared the shit out of me. Oh my God. I was just like, what is he doing? What is somebody doing down here? Oh man. Like a musician mastering the ups and downs of the composition, a leader adaptively navigates the complexities of societal dynamics and geological challenges. Sure. It was a mistake. Bro. I'm just not happy with that. Happy with any of that. They did not have to do that. Right. So I know the power's down here, but is there anything else I'm missing? Think so? Okay, so everything down there is good. Ain't gotta worry about nothing down there. Unless I can open that up. If I open that up, then that's great. If not, it's whatever. I clean up over here. Let's grab my bucket. We know where we need to go. We gotta go upstairs. So I got everything that's down here, I think. So going upstairs is the next bet. I cleaned everything in here, right? A little nope. It's terrible in here. Let's put down this thing too. Where is it? No, not that. This thing.
Hello there.
Hello.
Miss.
Hello.
Well. Hi.
Is it working?
Yeah.
It's time for a purge.
Okay.
There is still some work to do.
It makes it easier to clean up stuff, apparently. Apparently that's what it does. And I don't mind it. Because we need that. We need that in here. What? Okay. Doing your what? Do your best. Thingamabobber, I don't know what you do. You make it easier to clean stuff up, and I appreciate that. It's all I care about, really. Just keep it up. Whoops.
Greetings.
Time for cleaning.
Work, work, work.
I wish it went on the conveyor accidentally. Dude, if it went on a conveyor accidentally, it might. What if it like just helped me clean up everything? Accidentally. I thought about putting it on a conveyor belt. Just let it ride all the way down, but then it'll get all the way down to the truck.
Room cleanliness is improving.
Yep. Cause it just like helps as it goes along. It doesn't have to be like in the same space or whatnot. So if it sees a nasty thing, it just like wants to clean it or something like that. I don't know. I don't know the exact semantics of it or logistics.
Just a little more effort and room will be ready.
Yep. Okay, we're almost done. Yep.
Cleaning is my passion.
Is it really?
Job's done.
Okay. Take him. Oh shit. I realize I can make it go faster. Okay. Where you at, buddy? It sounds so far away right now. I'm not sure why. Look how easy it makes it to clean stuff. I have the detergent and I have that thing on. We'll be done in this room in a split second. Won't take long at all. Can I open these? Guess not. Anything in the fridge?
Something is blocking the way.
Is it this cup or trash or something?
Clear the way first.
Is it just this trash? Oh my God. Okay. Let's clean this. What, with all the bullets on it and stuff? Oh.
I need to clear the way first.
Come on now.
It won't move like this.
Oh Lord. How's the video game? It is. You gotta clean up these places because your daughter is sick and you gotta make money for your daughter. You know, it's like any other simulator game, right? Pretty fun though. Like, don't knock it till you try it. Trust me. Damn thing almost took me with it. Okay, let's get these. Get the rest of this trash before I knock it someplace I can't see it. This goes over here. We missed another chair. Oh, I'm not knocking it. Crazy vibes. It's a ridiculous game. It's really, you should have seen the last episode. It's all on my YouTube channel. But the last episode had us cleaning up an old, had us cleaning up a, oh, see, we found money. We had to clean up a museum. And they played Hunger Games in his damn museum, man. There was bodies everywhere. Thought there might be something in there. I think we're good in here. Oh, wait. I think it's glitched out. It's like not giving the proper like sound. Okay. It's clean, clean, clean. You know what I mean? Put it back up there. Man, like if I knew this happened in my job, I would not want to work there. Oh, that goes there?
Cleaning comes before
fixing. How am I supposed to clean the damn thing? He was talking about some cleaning coming for a fixing. Can I move it so I can see the shit? Is there a dead body in here? Where's that chair? Oh. Come on. Clean it. Who just leaves a necklace and a ring just lying out? Sometimes I forget that I'm also stealing stuff. It does happen, believe it or not. Something similar happened in the building I live in. There's still blood on the ceiling. Really? And you live there? That's wild. You wild as fuck. I mean, I guess you don't have a whole lot of choices. Yes, they gotta go up there. Is there something up here for me to go do? Cause I'm trying to find a secret. Oh, there is a secret up there. How do I get up there? That must come from over there. Okay. Like in conjunction, that place is actually really, I mean, this thing really works really well. So can I like put it back up? What is this? Okay. Get rid of trash. Where's the trash? It's gonna be like one bullet somewhere, ain't it? Where's the trash? This reminds me of the museum now. Kiki had to say something. Oh, there it is. It's like, how was I supposed to like know? Supposed with garbage bags. Oh, there's still one, yeah. I got lots of the bodies though, so. So let's turn off the, I'll put the conveyor belt back on later. Oh wait, I don't have anything. I don't have the key cards. Do I? Yeah, I do. What is this for? The elevator? This is for that door. That's the conveyor belt. I don't have this though. Let's turn on the elevator, I guess. Oh. Reinforcements arrived. Interesting. Okay, well, let's go put this guy on a conveyor belt. London things? Oh, okay. Damn it, I fucking missed. It's gonna take me forever. Another Londoner in chat? Yes. You're not the only one, Kiki. So let me ask you, Busy Baron. What exactly is a pasta bake? I'm just kidding, Kiki. I know what it is. I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. Okay. Let's put this mop bucket on the elevator. Let's go to the second floor. You could devour a pasta bake right now. I'll make you crash out. Don't crash out, Kiki. Don't crash out. Don't do that. Oh, there's a ladder. Okay.
A toy for big boys.
Excuse me? Oh, what for who? Oh, I never came over here and cleaned this up. Dude had a scar. This too? Some kind of key. That's all that's in here. Okay. Oh shit, there's people up here.
Standing. Seems to be their leader.
Fuck. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Oh man, I left my water bucket up there. My throwing is terrible. Or some might say impeccable. Oh my. Don't mind if I do. Okay. So stuff went down. Damn. Y'all really trashed this place, huh? I mean, y'all it ain't even like blood in here. It's just like, it's real trashy. I'll take that. Cut that off. Won't even listen to that. Thank you. Do I need to get this trash up? Yep. And my trash can is full. Because why not? Say, Johnny has a little problem with the white stuff. John has a kid out in wedlock living in the dregs. Notes, drug addict, gambler, lost his company in a bet, wife and his kids, doesn't know, struggle with money. Johnny Bravado, 33 years old, dropout, student loan, stress sick, unpaid medical bills. Ooh, wedding ring. Take that. Okay, well, let me go get this trash and put it out here. I lay it right there so I can remember where it's at. Cause I don't feel like coming all the way back up here so many times. Sounds like a stand-up gent. Looks like it. Yo, MG Crosby, welcome to the Loop Troop. Thanks for the follow, my dude. I like how they put student loans on his file. Like everybody ain't got student loans. You know what I mean? Like, come on now. You might as well say has blood running through his veins. We done in here? Get rid of trash? There we go. Alright, we're done in here unless there's a secret that I'm missing somewhere. And I don't think there are any secrets in here, eh? There's a pail right there, but okay. Okay, wait. Oh, that's on the wall over there. Okay. I was like, wait. I think there might be something in there. I need to cut that on. I can actually like take this back down to floor number one, I think, and I can use this now. I thought the commonality was the child out of wedlock, huh? Wait, what did I got a key to a door. Let me close these so nobody thinks no one's been here. Cause that'd be very bad. There's a door somewhere that I unlocked. Well, that's locked now. Anything in here? This is where I was just at, huh? Yeah, this is where I was just at. It's okay. I went in a circle. It's cool. It happens to the best of us. Chill out. Chill out, why don't you? I can also get in here like this. Is it in here that the door was at? No, it's not. It's not in here. University,
like in a British museum.
Yeah. I can't steal this. Be a lot cooler if I could. Okay. So can I take them tools? Tape. Celestial Empire. I think that's all that was in here. Was just that stuff. I'm taking this Anubis. Said I'm water. Wait. Oh, okay. I thought that I was unlocking like a new place to have to clean or something. I can't get over in there yet. Let's close this. Don't need to have that open. Well, we already know we already know where to go. I still can't open this. Somehow you can get up and up there. I don't know how though. I'm not sure how to go about doing that, but it looks like you can. Can I use my ladder? So I'm up here now. I need to get up there. That didn't help me at all. Oh, I should stop talking and just keep going. All right, there we go. Yo, be like Walter. Okay. Okay, anything up here? Oh shit. I fell in a plant. I'm stuck now. Don't send me back. Oh man, are you fucking kidding me? I knew it was gonna do that. I was like, it's gonna send me back out. Okay. Oh, I thought that was a person. Oh man, I thought there was money in here. Well, there is some, but not what I was expecting. It's like crime scene cleaner. Anything else in here? Was that it? Just a little secret area? There's gotta be something else in here, right? A white monkey? I don't know. Guess not. Paradise bread. Guess nothing in there, huh? All right. Well, let's go back to the second floor. There's a basement too that I didn't go to. It's about my water bucket. Yeah, I'm gonna get it. I was leaving it up here because I gotta come back over here. I thought what I needed was can I go down the ladder with this? Sure can. It's almost like too dirty now though. This is the last one I got from it. It's okay, we'll use it. We'll put some more detergent in it. I'll tell you what. Not sure what you're saying, but okay. Just keep on cleaning, little buddy. That thing is amazing. That thing makes it cleaning so much easier. Well, you're dirty, aren't you, mister? Right. It's a bullet. Let's get some of this trash up before I can't anymore and I don't know where it's at.
Need to empty the trash can first. Last one.
Okay, well, now we're certified to use the big pulley toy. Boss, should we bring anything today? Oh.
They chose death the moment they decided to go against him.
Boss, should we bring anything today? No, everything is on site. What time do we start the party? Can we start early? Work, you will hear the DJ, so please, no headphones. Okay. I'll come get that in a sec. I'll bust that one up. Yeah, I had a feeling. How come I couldn't be that good earlier? Where'd the guy go? For a second, I thought he had got the fuck up. Buddy. Thank you. Because I did not want to have to pick him up too. I need a break. I've picked up so many bodies. This is definitely a lot easier than the other thing though. that we had to do. The other one was so tough. Pure detergent. No, the so if you go watch on YouTube, we had to do a different one before this. We had to do a museum. This is like our ninth cleanup. They're all on YouTube. But yeah, that one took a lot out of me. I'm not gonna lie. Especially the last little second of it. Like that was, I mean, they'll tell you. We were trying to find that last piece for forever. It was like a 2 hour long video. I did get this really cool katana though. That was nice. Makes doing this a lot easier. Cause them boxes, man, if I hadn't gotten this katana and or the axe, my God. Contents, fragile box. Oh wait, no, we got more. Let's use the axe. I don't know which one's better, to be honest.
Need to empty the trash can first.
I think the axe is a little bit better, actually. It's a little bit more accurate. I figured. These bags are filling up really fast, you know. Oh. You know what? I did not know that that was a thing. So that's how that happened. I didn't realize that one, like I was putting bags. I didn't realize I was making like one big bag. Had no idea. Makes sense though, I mean. Come on now. It wasn't even that big. What if I can bust open the boxes that aren't even like open yet? Just curious. Are you serious? Maybe break that shit up. Okay. What's in here? Tape. Eeny, woody, eeny, eend? Don't know. Take that. Oh, man. There we go. It's German. What does it say? I don't want to do this, but I wonder if there's anything in them. Nope, nothing in these. But now I gotta throw them away. I was really hoping there'd be something hidden in them. I didn't see it long enough, but it's German. Oh, okay, I got you. It's a song.
Need to empty the trash can first.
Let's grab it all. I think everything over here is good. Okay, maybe not. I bet somebody got squashed by that. Ooh, like a damn trap. Hold on. Is my stepladder not here? Did I leave it? I must have left it up here. Wait, no, I left it in this room all the way over here. Downstairs. I need that stepladder though. I think I need to get that crate up because I think that's where. What is this? I need to actually, wait, can I? We're gonna do this anyways. Okay, I need to turn one, two. Something needs to get turned off. The elevator has to stay on. I can turn off this. And turn this on. I think that's what I need. Pretty sure it is, but we'll see. If not, we'll see. Let's see. Wait. Well. Oh, you son of a dick. I jumped up and it knocked me back. Am I still missing trash over here? Like, what the? Oh, that trash. Is that the trash it's talking about? Probably. But that's why I wanted to get this. Oh my God. We all know I'm a fucking gangster. Look at that. I was able to get up here and didn't even need to. Well, I still think I need to get over there, but okay. I need to let this down. Now pull it up. Should be able to make it across here now. Okay. Maybe I should have brought my mop bucket with me. Might have been smart. Oh, hey, what's up here?
Managed to connect the faintest of threads.
I wonder
if you told anybody about it.
Italian cleaner. Did I need another chair somewhere? I feel like I didn't. But I would rather like pull it down here just in case I do. Would be nice. Oh my God. I don't feel like getting that mop bucket. Yo, real talk. I do not feel like getting that mop bucket. I will use this. I'll use this thing before I do that. Okay, got this. I don't think there's any more blood up here. Holy shipment.
Big Jim, you will pay for what you did to my
revenge for murdering his daughter. You made yourself some enemies.
Hire a person, treat him well, and look what got me. Leave all the evidence in the office before you go. I need to take a closer look at it myself.
Will do.
Okay. Thank you. I did not want to bring that mop bucket back up there, so yeah. I'm happy that I was able to get all of that done without going to do that. Okay. Let's get this. I don't know if there's anything else to do here besides this and clean up all the stuff that I need to, like, well, not clean up, but I think we're done cleaning. I think we need to get the trash bags and a few bodies. Garbage bags and bodies. Yeah, like that's clean. All right, so in which office? Okay, I guess the one that's up there. Well, we'll do that in a sec. Let's do this. I don't need this anymore. No, I don't need that. Need to turn that back on. Yeah. Oh, wait. The conveyor belt's off. Do I need the elevator? We have this thing. Oh wait, this is the trap door, I think. Yeah. Turn the conveyor belt back on. I want to take the elevator all the way down to the bottom and see if I'm missing anything. I don't know if I am, but I want to go all the way to the bottom in the basement. Apparently there is a basement. Don't know. Oh, this is just like down here. Okay. Yeah, I know where the two bodies are at. It might be a secret if you turn all the keys on. If I do that, it turns the power off. But there probably is another secret here that I'm missing. I know that there has to be. That body over here. And there is another body. Oh, there's a trash bag right here. There is another body right here. Those are both of the bodies. I think those are all the trash bags too. Do 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 do. Oh shit. Found that. Fuck.
Straight from jail. How do I sign up for the revolution?
I can't. Well, there's money on the toilet. Make sure nothing behind that. Where's the stairs? Oh, that's right. This place doesn't make any sense because you have to like use. Wait a minute. Can I not get up here anymore? Fuck. I've gotten stuck 3 times in this place. Fuck it, I'm just gonna use the elevator. Okay. So. Do, 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 do. Just turn the conveyor belt off. Turn the door open. You mean to tell me that one of those bags just decided not to, like, okay. Well. I guess I can go and get it. You serious? Okay. And there's no secrets down here. Oh, wait. Is this where I was at already? I think this is where I came through by the power. Yeah. Maybe I should try to turn all the things on and see what happens. I thought I'd be able to go through there, but apparently not. Where is... I've already been in there too. Are all the tasks completed everywhere? 100%. See, something's missing over here. This one box. Where's this one box at? There's one blue box that I can't find. Does anyone see it? Almost, yeah. And some trash. Oh, there's some trash. Where's the trash? There's some trash in here, maybe. get anything in here. Oh. Okay, so we got everything over here. Everything here is good. Everything in here should be good. Move furniture back. One thing, I can steal. Oh, I didn't see all this money. I have some problems. One being that I'm fucking blind. What furniture is out of place? Anyone see some furniture out of place? Is it in here? Or is this whole level? No, it's somewhere here. It's either here or in the other room. That's not it. Anybody see something? That's so weird. It's so weird that it's like only in here, but I don't see anything. Do you guys see something? Oh. Really? That was weird. Okay. I could barely see that. Okay. They say all tasks completed in here. Say all tasks completed in here. Gotta use the elevator. Task completed in here. Well, I'm going towards the office now, so let's make sure. Anything over here? No trash. No nothing. We're good, boys and girls. Can't forget about Kiki. All right, I'm gonna turn on all the keys before I leave out of here.
Get you so far, Jimmy.
Look who's talking. Oh, believe me, I can get me quite far.
So, I guess it's not your first time.
You see, one should know when the place becomes too hot. And this right here, it's scorching. That's when you move somewhere else. Maybe it's time for a little vacation.
Now, to hope. That he actually means it.
Let's make sure there's no secrets. That we if we turn on all the lights. I don't think there is, but Kiki tells me to try. maybe there is. I feel like I've gotten all the secrets, but...
Fuck. Now I have to rush downstairs again.
Maybe something opened? Somewhere? That's all I wanted to happen? Oh my god. I don't have to go downstairs anymore, though. I don't know if there are any secrets in here besides that, though. You know, like, I think I've done everything. How the fuck do I get... Oh, I gotta get on this thing right here. Like, I don't think there are any more, but... I guess it's possible. It doesn't scream there are more secrets, to be honest. Yeah, it doesn't, but... I wouldn't be surprised if there was something I missed. If there is, we just won't find it tonight. If there is, I just won't find it tonight. Cause man, this truck doesn't open or anything. So where's my truck? Did I miss my truck somewhere? There we go. All trash on here? Let's go.
Try not to get yourself caught, Kowalski. The underworld will always have a place for a good crime scene cleaner.
Oh, is that it? Great. All those bodies. I think that was the last mission. Did I get the secrets and everything? I don't know. Continue. Secrets. I still missed one. Yeah, I don't know what Eine Woche is in German. I don't know if it's German. Who knows, Kiki? Oh man, was that not the last one? Oh, did he throw it out the window? Because he thinks he's done with Big Jim. Just wait until Crime Scene Cleaner 2, buddy. Okay, I didn't think that was gonna be it, but apparently it was. Great. So now I can go and beat Wukong that's been waiting so long. Oh man. If only I was a full-time content creator, I'd be able to do it so much quicker. We don't gotta watch all this. That's enough of that. Oh wait, what? Is she watching the crab dance? What is this?
Good evening. In a significant development, notorious gangster Big Jim, real name James O'Connor, was arrested last night after a high-speed chase for reckless drunk driving.
Wow.
Authorities have long suspected Big Jim of running money laundering operations from his warehouses and being involved in multiple murders. But he has evaded justice for years due to lack of evidence. His dramatic capture has renewed hope for law enforcement, who believe this could be a major breakthrough in their fight against organized crime. Police are urging anyone with additional information to come.
That's him? That's Big Jim? That didn't even look like Big Jim, though. It didn't look like a Big Jim. That was just random black man. Okay. I might as well just max out everything, right? Like, I don't think it really matters anymore. We had, you know, it's kind of all, you know. Additional buckets and stuff. That ain't Big Jim. That's Slim Jim. Yeah, that was not. I don't think that was Big Jim at all. Just trying to max out everything now. Pressure. I never put any points into the pressure washer. Increase radius. Improve pressure nozzle. Does it even matter, man? Does it even matter? All right. So what now? Is my daughter home? Nope. Press T for codex entry. Your home is your fortress. It is a place you always return to after whatever. Wait, what? Huh? Yeah. Character. Mr. Kowalski. He became a single father after the death of his wife and cleaning crops. What am I looking for? Look at a codex. I don't know. I don't know what it wanted me to do. I can look down here and see what they want. I don't know. I didn't take that Anubis statue. I thought I was certain I would have took that. Kind of a waste not to. Well, I guess that's it. I don't think there's anything else for me to do. Everything's over. Yeah, like press T for code. Wait, what? Oh, there we go. Quasar, she's seriously ill. Wait, what? Why is it telling me this now? Where I never got her. She never came back home. All right, well, at least you're a good boy. All right, well, that is it, guys. That is going to be it for tonight. That's it for Crime Scene Cleaner. We finished. It's done. It took us 2 hours tonight. Those last two places were definitely tough, but we beat it. We got it. We're done. We are done. We are done. We are done.